All right, Walker Nation, it's Dave Solo back with you. Walker SoccerCon Atlanta Day 3, and this is the moment we've been waiting for. We are here with the man himself. You know him as Dale. It's Jeffrey DeMunn. Mr. DeMunn, how are you, sir?
I'm all right. I'm still standing up. How are you doing?
I'm doing fantastic. What do you think about this experience this weekend?
It's been fabulous. I haven't done one of these conventions for a number of years, and this it's been spectacular. The people are wonderful, so I'm having fun.
Awesome. So did we all, I love you as Dale. Everybody in this convention is here because, you know, you are Dale. So what did you bring to the character of Dale that made him such a strong moral compass and just one of the most beloved characters?
I have no idea. I don't know. And it was in the writing, too. It was, you know, it was really well written. It was written by my friend Frank Darabont, and he knows how to write a word or two. So, yeah.
Is there a particular scene that you look back on that you loved, you really enjoyed doing?
Yes, the campfire scene. That was, I think, my favorite of the whole thing.
That was great.
The scene in the CDC was kind of fun, too, with Andrea, trying to
get her
to come on out and join.
That was great. Yeah,
I love the scene in the house, too, when you're trying to talk everybody down from Randall, from executing Randall. That was, the acting was unbelievable. You were fantastic in that.
I wasn't quite good enough because I didn't convince him.
Yeah, no, you convinced me, though. So if I was there, I would be remiss if I didn't mention your performance in Phenomenon, one of our favorite movies, as Dr. Rheingold. What was that experience like in that film?
I loved it. That's the second film I did with John. And so we were old friends. And, I loved the movie. The movie was very exciting to me. And I couldn't wait to shoot it. That was a blast.
We loved it. You were fantastic in that as well.
Thank you.
I know we don't want to keep you too long. Last question.
Yeah.
The zombie apocalypse happens tomorrow. What's the first thing you're going to do?
It's going to be tomorrow it's going to happen. That's a Monday. Let's see. I will skip doing any chores.
Okay.
All right. And I'll probably get up on the roof. And just like I got up on the roof of the RV, I guess. And last as long as I could last.
That was fantastic.
Thank you so much for your time, Mr. DeMunn.
You're welcome.